The road graze tonight once again for the Senators. Viza into the full windup, and his first pitch at 7:06 is lifted in the air to center field. Carlos Tochi back for it, leaping up, and that ball is gone. Victor Robles on the first pitch of the night hits his second home run at AA, and the Senators waste no time to take a 1-0 lead. -84 degrees at first pitch. Suddenly it feels a lot warmer on the mound for Tyler Viza, who gives up his 14th home run of the season.